It's a mix of old and new. One Laveen Dairy Company wants to show the next generation the old-fashioned flair milk once had. And as I show you, they're spinning the bottle back in time.
I just walk the corrals. I just go and check cows and see how it's going.
As the sun peeks over the Astraea Mountains, Kevin Dan's eyes and checks on his hooved employees.
And they'll come back and lay down in a nice spot, and this is when they make more milk.
And he has more than 1,000 Holstein cows to keep an eye on. They're milked up to 3 times a day, and the hundreds of gallons travel just down the road.
It's hard to believe this is in the city limits of Phoenix.
But the city dairy farm is doing things the old-fashioned way. Inside the factory, you won't find the latest and greatest technology.
We've searched all over the country to find equipment. We have tanks and bottle washers and bottle fillers and homogenizers and pasteurizers and all that stuff, and that's all refurbished.
Refurbished from decades before. They're trying to make plastic a thing of the past.
And now we're bottling our own milk in glass bottles just like the good old days.
From farm to factory to fridge, this dairy is putting milk in your home within 12 hours of milking.
There's no denying that it tastes better, and I think we've sacrificed a lot of quality for quantity, and we're not doing that.
With their old school ways, they're trying to appeal to a 21st century crowd by making a milk trend with new flavors.
Add some excitement back to milk.
Nindy Wadwa was brought on board to put a spin on the bottled beverage.
Let's just have fun with it, you know, let's think outside the box, and if we want to do something crazy, let's try it, you know, you got nothing to lose.
Those crazy ideas, root beer, Arizona orange, and eggnog milk flavors.
And when they first opened and I tasted it, it was like off the charts.
Flavors that have brought new customers in for a taste.
I didn't think that orange milk was gonna taste too good, but it is, it's really good.
A glass bottle is just the way to go.
One thing that I wanna show you is right down this way.
For Kevin, it's not about being the biggest dairy producer in the nation.
We're making products that cultivate that culture.
Instead, he prides himself on building a Valley company, creating products for Valley residents.
We want to give back, create jobs. That's our biggest goal.
And of course, make his employees happy in the factory and on the farm.
The Dan Dyson Dairy is in a few retailers right now, including AJ's Fine Foods. You can always go straight to the dairy near Southern and 59th Avenue and buy your milk there as well.